What's up, champs? So today we're going to go over some basic boxing defense techniques. Stay tuned. So there are many boxing defense techniques, but today we're going to go over mainly blocking. So I'm going to go over how to block each type of punch and deflect it so you absorb the least amount of damage. So firstly, we're going to go over how to block straight punches. The simplest way to do it is just to, from here, just put your hands up and block the punch as it comes at you. Works against jabs and against crosses. When you do it, you just want to leave a bit of a gap in between your arms so you can see what's coming. And you don't want to have the gap too big because punches can just slip through. So you gotta be careful with that. Okay, the second way to block straight punches is the parry. So this is more of a deflection, you don't really cop any other power. So a jab comes straight at me, I slightly move my head to the right while pushing with my right hand to the left. I don't really want to push it hard because if he's faking, if I do this and he's faking, he can hit me and my guard is completely down. So I just slightly push it out of the way, because if it's a fake, I still got my hand here so I can recover. Same with crosses, close the cross, slightly move my head to the left and slightly push his punch to the right. Again, right, jab, one, two, one, or just bring your hands up and you block it like this. Leave a slight gap between your arms so you can see what's coming. And you just practice with this with a partner. Okay, so now we're gonna go over how to block hooks. So the way I block a hook is, I just bring my arm up, I grab my neck, and I want my arm to be as close as possible to my head. So as it's on the hook, just do this. If I don't have my arm close to my head as he's throwing the hook, he can either go under it or he can just, I'm just going to hit myself with my own arm. So you just want to have it here. And second very important thing that you want to do with this is, as he's throwing the hook, you want to roll with it. You don't want to just stand here because you're going to cop more damage. If you're throwing the hook and you roll with it, you're deflecting a lot of the power. And as you roll after it, you can come back with your own punch because you already loaded up. So, as you spawn the hook, grab it and I turn with it. The more you turn with it, the less power you'll feel. Let's just go with the right hand. So, hook, I turn my body with it, grab my neck and roll with it. Left hook, right hook, and I can come back with the counter after I roll with it, because I'm already loaded up. Okay, so now we're going to go over how to block body shots, specifically hooks. So, as he throws the hook, I want to lower my hand into my hip. I don't want to just do this, because as you can see, my face is completely open for attacks. I want to lower my head with my arm into my hip. So I just throw the hook, just lower it like that. Right. So be careful to not lower your hand and leave your face open, because you can just go one, two, or one, two, and you'll be in trouble. Okay, so let's see how you can defend against uppercuts. So it's just basically the same with straight punches. As he throws an uppercut, you just join your hand, your arms together, and you block it. When uppercuts are being thrown, it is more advisable to just move a bit out of the way, because they're short punches, you can't really reach far with them. So if you see an uppercut coming, you can just go a little bit out of the way while keep your hands up. Because if you roll yourself into it and he throws it, it is dangerous. It can go through your guard and it can do a lot of damage. So I just throw the uppercut. You can just go a little bit backwards while blocking your head. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe. And please let us know any questions you might have in the comments. We're here to help. See you in the next one.